So in this problem, you're asked to find the exact x-intercepts, which is when y equals 0. So I'll replace y with 0 and then solve. First thing I'll do is subtract 4. And we have negative 4 equals negative 2 times x plus 2 quantity squared. I'll then divide by that negative 2, and I'll get 2 equals x plus 2 quantity squared. Take the square root of both sides. This is where I'll get my plus and minus roots. So positive and negative square root of 2 equals x plus 2. Subtract 2 from both sides, and x equals negative 2 plus or minus square root of 2.